I've been hearing a lot about low vibrations and how listening to too much true crime, or maybe any at all, is responsible for those low vibrations. While it seems pretty obvious that that would be the case, I don't think I'm gonna change my pattern. I haven't really heeded that warning. I just take a lot of naps.